Finally, a product that gives you immediate feedback for your putting stroke. Simply hook the connector to the shaft about 8 to 12 inches above the putter head. Put one rod under one arm, one rod under the other. Take your normal grip, put the putter down. You are now in a position that eliminates excess wrist action and eliminates face rotation in your stroke, allowing you to swing the putter back and through on the perfect path.